Okay, this is the bacterial cultures after centrifugation. What you can see is two phases. The first one is the supernatant, which is the liquid part. Alright, and finally, if you see at the bottom part, this is the pellet. So the pellet is where the cells has been pulled towards the bottom of the tube through the centrifugation process.